Hi and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to put a picture placeholder in Microsoft PowerPoint.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in PowerPoint, and I'm just going to go to File and go to Blank Presentation to start a whole new presentation. And in order to insert a picture placeholder, I have to be looking at my PowerPoint presentation in the Slide Master view. So in order to get there, I can go to View and select Slide Master right here. And this is going to open up all of my master styles. So once I've done this, I want to go over here to Insert Layout. And this is going to give me a new slide layout. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So then I'm going to go over here to Insert Placeholder and I'm going to select Picture. And then you can see that my mouse has been turned to a cross. So I'm going to click with my left mouse button and just drag down to the bottom right and let go. And I can now see that this is going to be a placeholder for a picture. So if I go back over here to Slide Master, I can hit Close Master View. And now in my presentation, I can go over here to Insert, and I can click this arrow next to New Slide, and I can pick the custom layout right here that I just created. And if I click right here, I can pick a picture out on my computer. And if I double click, I can see that I'm now inserting a picture into PowerPoint. We go over some more details on when to use a picture placeholder and more on customizing the picture placeholder out on our blog. I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.